I'm Helen Ching of Diocesan Girls Junior School, and I'm the winner of Poetry Group 2.
Describe how you felt when it was announced that you were the winner of Poetry Group 2.
I felt very excited and thrilled, and I did not expect the winner to be me, because everyone standing on the stage were talented writers. I was a little bit shocked, but I was truly happy to be the winner.
What do you think are the benefits of entering a writing competition?
Throughout the research process, I learned a lot about Zheng He and his seven voyages. This is a real benefit of entering a writing competition, because I may not have a chance to pick up this topic from my regular school life. I can also improve the writing skills I learned from school, such as literary devices when I'm writing my poem. Basically, the more I write, the more I learn about the topic.
How did you prepare for the competition this year?
I looked up a lot of information on the internet, and I spent a lot of time studying the history of Zheng He and his seven voyages. I also read the winning pieces from the previous competitions, and I learned the structure and techniques used by the winners.
Do you have any writing tips for students looking to enter this year's competition?
Firstly, you have to think about what theme or message you want to bring out or deliver in the poem, and do a lot of research on the topic of the competition. You can also work out a plan, such as when to do what. This is very important, as you have to manage your schoolwork at the same time. You can also use the literary devices or other writing skills you learned from school. This can make your writing more interesting. Most importantly, you have to start writing. Once you have started, you can write.